Sorry about that. So, if you want to get out of the castle, there's multiple ways to get out of the castle. You can just hop the bridge with yourself, or then you steal a horse then, or take your horse, hop the bridge. You can try to spray Roger. You can disguise yourself. Oh, I don't want that. That's. It looks a little better, so I'll take that instead. You can persuade, you can disguise yourself, you can just probably beat up a guard if you can.
Jesus. It's the charcoal burner.
Like we said, the charcoal burner, and already my consequences are affecting me already. Poor charcoal burner. Guy who I never met too long. But dang, this is kinda sad at the moment, man. You want it the best, better ones. I mean, even for this game, you gotta be managing everything wise and. Oh, jeez. Hey, is this supposed to be Guts? Where's Guts? I'm a mind of berserk for that moment, but more on a tree.
Why would anyone do this? What did these poor souls ever do to them?
I mean, what have we done to them? But, I'm just gonna keep moving. Alright, we're almost back home.
Never. The pig turns up. Stop, please. Spare me. I yield.
Get back, you bastard. You won't get away that easily! Bastard! Get back here, you coward! Yeah, screw him. I'll let him live. Alright, gotta keep going. Okay, seriously, where's Guts? Where's Guts? Nope, he's not here.
place at the wrong time.
Sword in his hand.
That's some really nice music.
Used to buy a sign who did this to you. In the end, you were a hero. You didn't run away. You didn't abandon me like me. No. Why? Not you. It wasn't supposed to be you, Bianca. I'll find the bastards that did this to you. I'll find them. I swear it.
Why did you do it to me, Father? Why? Why did you leave me? Forgive me. Forgive me for everything. Next time I won't run. I'll never run away again. His face. I'll find him. But first, I have to find the shovel and take care of you. I remember you told me you wanted to lie beside Mother. Here, under the linden tree. At least I can do that much for you.